We have thousands of important moments that happen throughout our lives, but this one is regarded as one so critical, so unique, that we acknowledge its special status by sharing it with the ones we love. Because despite all of our differences, love is what we all share. It's the great unifier, our universal truth, that no matter who we are, where we've come from, what we believe, we all know this one thing. Love is the answer to all of life's most difficult challenges.
Since I met you, you have always had the biggest, kindest heart. You are not only handsome on the outside, but on the inside too. Since we first met, a lot has happened. We've had our ups and downs, but I have loved every second of our past, currently enjoying our present, and looking forward to our future. I'm so very lucky that you picked me. This is the day that every little girl dreams of, and I can tell you wholeheartedly that you are the very best part of my fairy tale dream. Patrick, not only do you make me a better person, but you really do love the real me. The way you love me is unlike anything I've ever known. You make me feel loved, safe, confident, and appreciated. I feel like the luckiest girl in the world to become your wife. Jesus. Do you see why I didn't want to do this? That's the thing? Okay.
We're good.
Today I become your wife, and I promise to love you every day, to take care of you, and to appreciate you and support you. Not financially, though. I love you, Patrick, and thank you for being you. Love you, too.
When I met you, I had no idea how my life was about to be changed. Being with you for the last 4 years have made me into a happier, stronger, compassionate man. I love that you watch the same group of romantic comedies every night before you go to bed. It's a little thing, but it means so much to me. It's so unique. And I love being next to you every single night. I love that you can be your true self around me. I love that you fight for me. You fight for me every day, and you saw something in me to fight for and come back to. Erica Marlowe Vernon, I'm not sure a lifetime is long enough to return all you have given me. But I promise the rest of my days I'll spend by your side. To laugh with you and cry with you, to believe in you and support you. Together we are better than we could ever be alone. And today I give you my love, my trust, and my soul forever. You will always be the best part of my day.
For Erica and Patrick, their story from here on out is already one that is built on a strong foundation of love, compassion, humor, and honesty. And that brings them here. Time to pause, reflect on the good times, and even the challenges that brought them here in the first place. At which you now can smile and look ahead at the moments that are still to come. I'm here, we're all here, because those are the moments we all want you to have and take part in. We're here to hope with you, to support you, to be proud of you, and to remind you that love isn't about happily ever after. Love is the experience of writing your story, the story of Erica and Patrick. By the power vested in me by the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Yeah. Woo! Nelly. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Nelly.
Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours complete. Better off for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
Thank you so much for being my friend and making my sister endlessly happy. Erica, my little girl, thank you for choosing me to be your sister and to be your matron of honor. Those two little girls used to fight with each other, make each other cry, and laugh at each other, turned into two fabulous young ladies who would now fight for each other, cry together, and laugh with each other. It's not always love at first sight. It can take some getting used to know each other. You'll fight, cry, and laugh, and Erica will always get her way. But you'll mature, grow together, and just love each other over everything.
Stay connected. Lean into each other as you enjoy and share the precious moments, and perhaps more importantly, don't lean away from each other when faced with a problem. Lean in together, looking in the same direction. The strength of your love for each other will overcome all your challenges. Love, Dad.
To me, it's beautiful. It's beauty. And beauty is the day. It's the ceremony. It's seeing two people in love come together. It's the joining of friends and family for a wonderful evening, a ceremony. And I'm glad I was a part of it. And I'm glad to see the two of you tie the knot, and all the best.
Seeing where he is now and the life he has for himself now and the way he's persisted, it's something that I truly, truly admire. And I've never said that to you, but Pat, I truly admire you. Here's the new Pat.